Hello, I'm Liam Tamne, and I'm playing Ramesses in The Prince of Egypt.
It's amazing to have you here with us tonight. Why nights like tonight where we celebrate live theatre, particularly with an audience vote, so special and important?
I think it's always so important to actually have people that actually come and see the show that often to actually have a say, because we as actors, we create things behind closed doors, and then for them to then see it, they're equally as invested as much as we are to the piece. So I think it's very poignant and very important that they have a say.
And of course, your production just having had its big launch here in London, very exciting time. For people who haven't yet been lucky enough to see it, can you tell us a little bit about what the live theatre experience of Prince of Egypt is really all about?
Yeah, so it's still, we touch on everything that happens in the animation, which was released, I think, in 1998. But except now, what we're actually seeing, we've brought to life, is you're seeing the two stories of the brothers, so Ramesses and Moses. So it talks on the biblical side of things, but then you're also learning about the ancient Egyptian history side of things. And it's about the struggles, the torments, the fact that one has to go through duty and one is like, I need to save my people. So, and it's the sort of worlds, the parallel sort of worlds, but how instantly something can change. It tells us basically it's the two sides of the coin.
You're obviously at one of London's greatest theatre venues. Can you talk about the amazing sets and just the visual majesty of this production?
Yeah, I mean, it's epic. It's huge. I don't think there's anything as big as The Prince of Egypt currently at the moment. It's different. It's physical theatre, I think, at its best. The choreography is mind-blowing. And I think the music is breathtaking. It's Stephen Schwartz, some of his great stuff. So I think it's unusual, like, for a lot of people, because it goes against tradition. And I think it's very powerful. So obviously, like, in the show, there is people like Alexia Kadeem, who plays Miriam. You've got Christina Aliado, who plays Sephora. Luke Brady. Then you've got the Gary Wilmot playing Jethro. You've got Joe Dixon playing Seti, my father, Debbie Currup, playing my mother, Tuya. You got Mercedes, you got Tanisha. Like, Tanisha plays my wife and Mercedes plays Yocheved. So literally, you've got so many people. Adam Pearce, Silas. So there's so many people that are playing principals in the show. But I think the true heart of the show is actually the ensemble that don't get their names told every time. For me to go through everybody would be quite long, because it's a huge, but I want to put a shout out to the company themselves, because they are the unsung heroes. They literally are telling the story every single day with their hearts on their sleeves and doing some of the most challenging choreography and physical theatre I've ever seen in a show.